Hi, we're Little Mix, and this is 10 Years in Tweets. And I swear, I'm never gonna lose me again. Never let the British public vote on anything. Our only good decision was Little Mix winning X Factor.
That was a 5-star on TripAdvisor.
It really was.
Just feels like a lifetime ago to me.
It
like
really
a different
does.
Life.
Everything was just so new.
Yeah,
isn't it?
Fresh.
Like, we just won.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we were babies.
Yeah.
Now look at us.
I know. Women.
Blooming.
Little Mix don't get the credit they deserve for DNA. They did what Mozart couldn't.
Wow.
If you're talking about the album, yes, the song.
Not as much.
Not as much. But honestly, guys, what a work of art, I must say. We were obviously so new and fresh as a group, so it was such an exciting time getting to write with, like, all these producers and writers that, you know, we'd never heard of before, and we could only dream of, like, working with. We had a lot of fun creating that first record, and I think that really shows of, like, you know, songs like Wings and How You're Doing. And
I appreciate what you're saying, do you know what I mean?
I'm sure Mozart would have loved that string section.
Yep, I'm sure. Petition for Salute by Little Mix to become our new national anthem. I'm here
I
for
mean,
it.
So here for it.
Here for it.
And it will forever be a female empowering
it's
anthem.
Strong, empowering. Yeah. We always say any show we ever do, any festival, we could start the show with Salute and everybody would just go off. Yeah, no, that would be pretty epic, to be fair. A big stadium singing Salute. Like this. Or like this.
Yeah.
It was actually so fun to write that, wasn't it?
It literally is the same verse over and over again, with a few tweaks.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Thinking about that, that's about right in code word.
Yes.
ABT. Thinking about when Little Mix won a Brit for Shout Out to My Ex and Jade thanked all of their exes on stage. The thing is, it's only right, do you know what I mean? They were the inspiration for the song. Why not give them a little share it?
Thank you so much.
Literally, shout out to our exes. This era was by far one of the best times we've ever had. The campaign, everything about it, the artwork, the singles. I just feel like this era, je ne sais quoi. I wanted to recreate the photo these girls took because it really inspired me. I've always hated my body and I was bullied in school. This hashtag is so beautiful and I'm very thankful for these girls. Hashtag strip with Little Mix. You look stunning. You're a gorgeous hun. And you should absolutely embrace yourself because you're beautiful.
The fans actually themselves started this trend, hashtag strip with Little Mix.
Everyone was just embracing themselves, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
So it was so nice.
Do you know what? I love the fact that we can inspire people like this. Mm-hmm. Like, it just makes everything worthwhile, like what we're doing.
Yeah. Oh, this is actually Nikki.
Yeah. The girls gave me a gorgeous bouquet of flowers with a card attached and I literally shed some thug tears once I got back to the hotel and read it. So happy we worked together. They looked and performed bomb tonight. Little Mix Women Like Me video out now. Hashtag MTV.
Oh, do you know what?
An amazing moment.
What a hun.
So yeah, it really meant a lot to us that she like supported us in that. And yeah, we'll always be grateful for that.
She
moment.
Backed that song so much.
She did.
Like she did not have to put that amount of promo into it. And she did.
Like the whole process of working with Nikki was just amazing.
Was
She's
great.
Just the most amazing, genuine person ever. The first song we ever sang together on the show was
Super Bass.
And we've just been obsessed with her ever since. And the fact that we got her on a song and collaborated with her and she was so lovely and did so much for us was just wonderful. Boring you, am I? Boring, am I?
So sorry. Not to get deep on the timeline, but the Summer Hits tour was the first time I'd felt true happiness, again in what felt like forever. Oh. This day saved me, and I'll never forget how I felt at that concert. Little Mix concerts are truly my happy place. That's so cute!
That's made me want to cry. That's literally all we ever want.
Look, and remember the balls.
Oh yeah!
I think it was like a big song when we put the balls out and then there was a ballad after, but because we'd done it then, we were just like singing Secret Love. Some people are just too busy.
Like belting out their vocals and everyone's just like, whee!
Yeah.
That was fun. Little Mix is performing at a huge festival in Brazil. Do you hear me screaming?
Yes, we did hear you screaming at the concert and it was very loud.
Did you hear me crying? Because I wasn't there.
No, don't. Honestly, I knew it would be amazing.
Yeah,
I knew it would be, but I didn't know it would be that,
amazing. Yeah.
I'm never singing your part in Power ever again.
Oh, shut
you
your mouth.
Did you see the Paris part? I can't remember.
Me, I was like, hold up, no, you didn't, bow, bow.
Yeah. Oh, do you know what? I never hate having to sing other people's parts, honestly.
It's the worst, isn't it?
It is.
I feel like there's an expectation as well. Like the fans are there like, go on.
I remember Perry Edwards and Leanne Pincock filming the confetti music video while pregnant. Women are so effing powerful. Yes, we are, okay? Look what we do. We carry these babies in our bellies and we grow humans.
Yeah.
Full out choreo, these two, all day.
Floor choreo, hair whips, the lot.
Prosthetics.
It was so funny. It was just Jade's neck for me.
Yes.
It was Jade's neck. Her hair is obviously that long and thick. They didn't know where to put it under the wig cap. So they had to tape it to her neck.
It was literally gaffer tape to me back me hair. Like, so I was like...
So when her wig cap went on and the prosthetics went on, she was just stiff. She was like Frankenstein. It was so jokes. But we pushed enough to give you the confetti music video you all deserve, you know?
Yeah. Still can't believe that Little Mix was just four normal girls who lived in complete different cities. What they had in common was a dream. They were put together without even thinking of winning X Factor, but became the biggest girl band in the world. And of the all time, crying.
When you see it written like that, it's actually...
We did it.
It's wild.
We literally did it. And we've got through every trial and tribulation together, no matter what. And the fans have helped us get through that as well. So, yeah, we couldn't be more grateful.
We always knew there was something special.
We thought we worked so blimmin' hard.
And now we're here.
10 years later. 10 years.
Can you believe it?
For a girl band, 10 years.
Going strong, hello.
Yeah, go Little Mix! Woo!